I just said it's funny how things evolve and come around in a circle, and you know, who would have thought that I was going to come back home and coach the stateside. And mate, it's at the moment it's sort of a bit surreal, but you know, I'm gradually getting my head around it. You know, I'm going to meet with obviously Jared Ollett today and Wally Gallio and sit down and go through the whole structure of the program and look at what's going to unfold in the next you know, obviously 6 to 12 months.
He's got a lot. He's got some cracking one-liners. He'll say something that just doesn't make sense at all, and I'll look at Gianrioli and start laughing. It's hard.
Silence is agreeance.
Silence is agreeance.
I don't treat everyone equally, but I treat him fairly. There you go.
He's got the ball in his hands. Gavin Gross, he's a good kick of the footy. He goes for goal.
Ah, oh, there it is!
And the siren goes. I reckon he got a point right on the siren. And it's going to count the score. The result's going to be 1 point.
I do understand that it is tough as well, and recognising that, but not shying away from the hard work that needs to be done and hopefully end up where I need to be.